XLM price prediction, Stellar Engage Trust Booster, eyeing all-time highs. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stellar Lumens will go higher, 50% gain. So I'm gonna talk about the Stellar has tapped above the crucial January barrier in $0.41, clearing the path towards record high at $1.05. Various technical levels have aligned in the support of the expected upswing. XLM must hold above $0.41 to avert potential losses and allow buyers to focus on higher price level. Stellar is keen on sustaining the uptrend amid the widespread cryptocurrency rally. The bull's run in January hit a barrier at $0.41, culminating in losses as far as $0.225. A recovery ensued with the bulls eyeing all-time high at $1.05. Meanwhile, Stellar is teetering at the $0.43 after jumping above the critical in $0.41. Stellar swing towards all-time high after breaking crucial resistance. Stellar uptrend must hold above the support at $0.41 to ensure that bulls focus on breaking the resistance at $0.55 and $0.65 and set the face of the much-anticipated run up to all-time high. Despite the rally in February, XLM is not yet overbought, according to the relative strength index on the 12-hour chart. In other words, the cross-border token has room for growth, perhaps until it rises higher than the first key hurdle at $0.55. The parabolic stars point are below the price on the 4-hour chart, reinforcing the bullish outlook. As long as Stellar remains above these key trend indicator points, the uptrend towards in $1.05 will be unrelenting. Similar, the moving average convergence divergence, or we call it MAC, adds credibility to the uptrend as it lives higher above the midline beside, and MAC line blue has crossed above the signal, adding more weight to the bullish outlook. So, and then looking at the other side of the fence, it is worth keeping in mind that the failure to hold above $0.1 will sabotage the expected rally towards all-time high. In the event losses proceed beneath this level, Stellar will be seeking support at the 50 simple moving average in the $0.37 on the 4-hour chart. Other vital price level to keep in the mean in the mind include the 100 SMA in 0.34 and the 200 SMA in 0.3. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.